Where it all started right here for me. 6 years old. 6 years old as a youngin', this is where it all started.
How you feeling?
Fine!
You feel all right?
To Dunbar, it was a whole different ball game. The pace, the way the coaches was, it was just a whole different ball game. And I just adjusted to what I needed to do, and we made it work.
Okay, so do you play football now, or?
Right now, I'm working out. In January, I'll be attending the Frostburg University.
Oh, wow, congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you. I will be playing quarterback. So watch out for me in the near future.
Are you excited?
Yes, I'm very excited. I love the college, I love the campus, I love the coaches.
Okay.
So everything is most definitely promising.
What's their mascot? What's their mascot?
Oh, Frostburg.
Little Bears, you're
going to
be a Bear soon?
I'm going to be a Bear soon. No matter what, I'm going to be a Bear soon.
I'm excited. It's going to be cold up there. You know, it's
yeah.
Up in the mountains.
Yeah, that's one thing I got to work on. The cold. I do not like the cold.
But it's okay.
You'll
be busy running around.
Of course. Let me do it.
Who's your favorite team in the NFL?
My favorite team in the NFL is the Philadelphia Eagles.
Oh, you're an Eagles fan.
On Mondays, you will be upset. That's exactly why I'm not a skin.
In your household?
I'm from Washington, D.C. I just love Philly. Everything about Philly.
What's your favorite college team?
My favorite college team is Texas. Look, I'm home.
So what do you think Lincoln's going to do now that Andy Reid is gone?
Under new coach Chip Kelly, I believe he's going to do some great things. He has done it in his past with the Atlanta Falcons, of course. Also, with his first year with the Philadelphia Eagles, he did some good things for us. So I believe it's going to be a good year for us.
Okay, so do you believe in your team going far or further this season than
last? Of course. Four games from last season, I believe us going to the playoffs. We're going to the playoffs this year.
All right. Well, I just really hope that hopefully it'll be the case. Of course, I'm a Skins fan, but you know, hopefully we'll see you guys.
Right. First game of the season.
We already talked about football, but who are you rooting for in the NBA Finals?
LeBron James, man.
Oh, smart man.
Thank you.
What are you looking forward to when you get out to Frostburg? Anything in particular?
I know it's gonna be fun and exciting, but just staying focused.
Okay.
I'm going up there for one goal only, that's to win football games. That's what makes people happy, that's what makes me happy, that's what makes my family happy.
Hey, so who do you be listening to, Tyree? Who's your favorite rapper out right now?
My favorite rapper out right now would have to be Lil Wayne. Young Gucci, I wear truck fit, but Gucci.
She blowing kisses at me with hips, smooches, and that's too chance. Really?
Yes.
Why Lil Wayne? You don't feel like Weezy kind of losing his... He got bread now, so he can do whatever he wants.
I don't believe Lil Wayne is losing no money. That's because, I mean, the way he raps and the way he thinks, like he said before, he's misunderstood.
Okay.
He's very misunderstood, and some of that I think is rubbing off me. I think I'm very misunderstood.
Okay.
So that's why I believe Lil Wayne is my favorite rapper.
You guys got something in common.
We do have something in common. When he talks on the beat, I feel like that's me talking to him, and he's just putting it out there so the world can hear.
Okay. So is this the longest period of time you'll be away from home?
Yes, it will be. Yes, it will be.
Now, that doesn't scare you or anything?
It does, but I know back home, Washington, D.C., my family, they're missing. I'm missing them also.
Right.
But
they're supporting you.
Yeah, right. And that's what my mother wants me to do. She wants to, I got all the love and support from my family. I'll be up.